Hey, Julian, good to see you.
Oh, good seeing you.
Okay.
And that's a good, happy occasion.
I know.
This is a particularly nice year because it's larger than what you requested. I need to do that.
It may not ever happen again.
Julian, are we going to go over here with this background?
Okay, let's come over here.
See, that would have been a good expression to get when she goes. We'll talk sometime. It's a long story.
Yeah, okay. Please. It's okay. I have time.
Come grab Danielle. Do you want to be on this side?
I hope I look good.
I'm going to be right here.
You're going to be right here.
Well, we got to get Danielle over here.
Okay.
Danielle Thompson.
And she was one of the co-chairs of the event. Carol Thalamer, past president.
Elaine De Niro, archivist for the Roswell Historical Society, City of Roswell.
Julian Tomish, president of Roswell Women's Club.
Karen Bearden, chair of the Nonprofit Review Committee.
Well, what we would say is that we're really, really happy to be able to give you a check
than you asked
that's
for.
Over the amount, and we have no doubt that you'll put it to good use. But in particular, we also want to thank you for all you're doing with us this year, with looking at our archives and helping us kind of know what to do and what to buy to preserve them. So a big thank you.
Well, thank you very much. This is a wonderful surprise, and the research library and archives has never been used as much as this year. We are really, because of the internet, everyone from all over the world, actually there was a director from England that had contacted us, so that we have a lot of new inventory that we're going to need some boxes for, and so this will
go to good use.
Yay!
Yes. And I think your request was for some technology.
Yes, we do. We're going to update our software, the PassPerfect that we use, that's so important to us. So this will really be good, put to good use, and I really do appreciate it.
Great.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Oh my God, this is a great today. I can't wait to hear the story behind it.
You know, thought you were deserving.
The other thing. This comes at a good time.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.